The physical size of the star depends upon A. Angular size of image, B. intensity of image, C. color of image, D. shape of image. The correct answer is angular size of image. The use of allows a small sky background view with a large telescopic field view. A. CCD, B. CVF, C. VVR, D. CSK. The correct answer is CCD. The ratio of the focal length to aperture is called the A. critical aperture, B. effective aperture, C. focal number, D. F number. The correct answer is F number. The sky background power does not depend on A. effective entrance area to the telescope, B. field of view of the telescope, C. background radiance, D. intensity of observing star. The correct answer is intensity of observing star. What is the physical diameter of the first optical element in the telescope? A. optical aperture, B. field of view, C. effective focal length, D. light detector. The correct answer is optical aperture. Anti-reflection coated optics reduce A. optical transmission losses, B. reflection angle, C. refraction, D. intensity of star image. The correct answer is optical transmission losses. The ratio of the photons converted to signal generating electrons to the total number of photons arriving is called as A. quantum efficiency, B. photon ratio, C. conversion ratio, D. photons to electron ratio. The correct answer is quantum efficiency. Which of the following uses lens and mirrors for focusing? A. refractive, B. reflecting, C. catadioptric, D. orthogonal. The correct answer is catadioptric. The star signal power does not depend on A. spectral irradiance of stellar light, B. spectral response of the light detector, C. brightness of the star, D. size of the star. The correct answer is size of the star. The threshold level of star detection is a function of A. star brightness, B. star position fix, C. star size, D. sky view. The correct answer is star brightness. The photovoltaic or photoconductive detectors are packaged as A. star detectors, B. star position fixer, C. charge coupled devices, D. photon coupled devices. The correct answer is charge coupled devices. What is the image of the star at the focal plane called as A. star fixed image, B. celestial interference image, C. diffraction limited image, D. spot image. The correct answer is diffraction limited image. Star signal power is directly proportional to an effective area of a telescope. A. true, B. false, C. D. The correct answer is true. The effect of night sky background effect is negligible with respect to star power. A. true, B. false, C. D. The correct answer is true.